Good afternoon. How's everybody doing? Cool. Welcome to everybody who's here in the museum. Welcome to those joining online. It's great to be back. My name's Will Glass from the Jazz Foundation of America. We're a nonprofit that helps musicians. You can find out more at jazzfoundation.org. We love being here for this Thursday live stream series. This is our last of 2023. And we will be back January 4th, and I won't be here at the end of the concert, so I just want to thank the staff here, Ryan and Tracy and Elijah, for helping us this last round of shows. They're so accommodating to the whole jazz community with this space, and it's always great to be here. And it's especially good today to be here with one of our favorite band leaders, wonderfully accomplished flautist, band leader, composer, over a dozen albums as a leader, featuring many of the greats right at the confluence of jazz and Latin jazz and other styles. Please welcome Andrea Brachfeld.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That was called Cobra Bone by Shlomo Carlbach. And I first heard this tune when I went to a Shabbat dinner at my nephew's house. And I just thought that the melody was so beautiful that I didn't ask Shlomo the permission, but we made it into a jazz waltz, so this is what came out of it. So thank you. So one of the things that we all love to do in this band is to play free. Am I talking for everybody? Well, I like to, anyway, and I'm the leader, so we're doing it. Anyway, so Bill and I compose a lot together. We co-compose, and this is called Steppin'. It's just got a quick little melody, and then we kind of go off into the ethers and eventually come back, so. Thank you. I'd like to introduce the members of the band. That's Bill O Connell on the piano. Yeah. Yeah, you must have been playing a long time, huh, Bill? A long time. Harvey S. is on the bass. Yeah, and Jason Tiemann is on the drums. My name is Andrea Brachfeld, playing the flute. Thank you. We appreciate you being here, and we enjoy the exchange of energy, because that's what live music does. The energy that we give you, then you give us, then we give you, and it's like an ellipsis, never stops. So the name of this tune is called Moving Forward, and we're not going to stop. We're going to keep playing.
Thank you.
Thank you. I just realized I'm supposed to be using this mic to talk. That's why I can't ever do that. I just don't do it. Okay. Does it make a difference with the live stream? Is that the deal? Can you hear me here? 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 Okay. I am being heard. Okay, so we're going to continue with a composition by Joey Calderazzo that I heard in my car where I listened to a lot of music that Michael Brecker, you guys know Michael Brecker, recorded, and it's called Cat's Cradle. I have no background information on it, so we're just going to play it. So it's up to your imagination of maybe it was a cat that had a cradle, maybe cat was somebody's name. I don't know. It's up to you. You'll hear the music, and then you'll make a decision.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. So did you guys get any kind of images there?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, we're going to continue with one of the first songs that Bill and I co-composed, called The Listening Song. And it's on the record. Record? No, it's on a record. Well, you guys know what a record is, right? Anyway, it's on the CD, If Not Now, When, called The Listening Song. And it's all about listening, because when we, we compose a piece of music, and then when we improvise, it's kind of like we go into a different world. And we like to have co-creating worlds as we're playing. So you have to listen. Otherwise, somebody will play something really kind of weird, and everybody's like, what? Anyway, we do listen.
Thank you.
Thank you. So we're going to continue with a composition that Bill and I wrote called Creating Space. And it's about releasing stuff you don't need to create space for the good stuff to come in. Because if you have the same stories going on in your mind over and over and over again, the new stuff is kind of hanging out in the ether saying, well, when is it gonna be our turn? So you have to let stuff go. So this creates space. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so this is our last tune. We're so glad. It's so nice to have a live audience, especially a live audience that likes us. You can't ask for more than that. Okay, so this is a composition that Bill and I wrote called Crystal Moments. And before I end again, Bill O Connell on the piano. Harvey S. on the bass. Jason Tiemann on the drums. My name's Andrea Brachfeld. Thank you. Thank you. you. Thank you so much. Bill O'Connell, Harvey S., Jason Tiemann, Andrea Brachfeld. Thank you so much for the Jazz Foundation, the tech people at this beautiful museum. Thank you so much for coming. Have a wonderful season filled with light and peace. All right, guys. See, if you want any of my music, just go online to Bandcamp. That's the best place to get my music, Bandcamp. Bandcamp. Camp of Band. Bandcamp.
Give it up one more time for the Andrea Brachfeld Quartet, everybody. Thank you. Thank you guys for coming out to National Jazz Museum today. This is our weekly series that we do with Jazz Foundation of America. We will be taking a pause for the rest of this month of December for these weekly Thursday series, but we will be resuming back up in January, Thursdays at 2 o'clock. Thank you again, guys, for coming out.